Listen, this is simple. This is us talking football on the sofa or at a barbecue, and we outside chilling. And you know what we all gonna say? Hey, man, why in the hell didn't Kyle Shanahan run the football? That's the question that everybody's gonna ask. Now, go ahead, analytics man, and tell me why he should have thrown the ball.
The Chiefs won this football game.
Whatever.
Kyle did his part early on with the end of the first half and the third quarter field goal. I just want to go through a list of things. Okay, so the Chiefs defense bows up in the red zone two times to force field goals. Is that on Kyle Shanahan or is that on the Chiefs defense making plays? Mm-hmm. You answer that one. Chiefs defense making plays. Okay. Tyrann Mathieu has three plays in the first quarter. He saves the game. Is that on Kyle Shanahan or is that on Tyrann Mathieu making Tyrann plays? Matthew. Okay. And then the fourth quarter goes, or the third quarter goes, is the 2nd and 7. Pat Mahomes escapes the pressure, mm-hmm. scrambles for a first down. Very next play, Bosa grabs him by the shoulder. Mm-hmm. He sheds it off. Mm-hmm. Completion to Travis Kelce. Then he hits the bomb to Tyreek Hill. Was that a Kyle Shanahan thing or was that a player for the Chiefs making a play? Then the touchdown run.
Okay, keep going. And then the Sammy Watkins. There. No. That one you just made right there, the 44-yard touchdown,
That is a player making a play.
Excuse me. You can point to that, but if you look at who is he, Emmanuel Mosley? Remember, he sat up there and went with the cat under even though he was covered instead of covering the route.
Because they attacked the coverage, Stephen A.
They didn't attack the
coverage. Mosley made the right football play.
He did not.
No, you could argue that.
Do you remember the Green Bay game?
But he made the right football
Do you remember
play,
the Green Bay game?
Yes.
Do you remember Mosley's interception? Same exact play. He's falling inside because 2 and 3 go vertical. That's his job. Zone becomes man at certain points. Sammy Watkins threat.
You're still wrong.
Stephen
A's right about instincts. His instincts should have been better. He made the right football play, but a more instinctual player than he makes the play.
I'm sorry to interrupt. I apologize. Hold on for a second. That's ridiculous. And I'm going to tell you
why. It's true.
And I'm going to tell you why it's ridiculous. Because you're talking about the right play. But you religiously talk about how football is instinctual. The fact of the matter is, Dan, if you sit there, Tyreek Hill just ran by you. Tyreek Hill ran by you. And you know that, excuse me, you got a safety back there wanted because he's going to be left by himself with Tyreek Hill. Your instinct is to follow the dude under as opposed to going with Tyreek Hill.
Because Tyreek Hill is running. Afternoon
long, they were playing safe. They were living back and they were giving up everything under because you were worried about their speed. So that one play, you don't worry about their speed?
No, because Tyreek Hill is running speed at the free safety. It's a play that they run all the time where they send Tyreek Hill across the field.
Also, by the time Tyreek Hill ran past him, it was
Sammy Watkins.
Keep going, Dan.
The Sammy Watkins throw. Is that just dropping a dime or is that Kyle Shanahan?
That's dropping a dime. And that's him beating Richard Sherman.
Here's the difference in the game, guys. Andy Reid dialed up a shot for Patrick Mahomes, and he hit it. That's the one to Tyreek Hill. Kyle Shanahan did the same thing. He dialed up a shot to Emmanuel Sanders. Emmanuel Sanders split the double team, and Jimmy Garoppolo didn't make the throw.
I thought the Chiefs, Garoppolo hits him, the game's over. 100%, he's behind the defense.
I don't want to say 100%, but dude, the Chiefs went and took this football game. The 2nd and 5 that you're referencing, everyone knows Patrick Mahomes is the best player on the planet right now, right? Mm-hmm. What's the last thing you want to do? Up by 3 with 6 minutes to go.
For him to get the ball back.
So why would you run the football there?
Because it's working.
Well,
you know why?
Because it's working. You know what else works?
Time out. You're not only working because you're running the football effectively.
Right.
It's moving the clock.
Okay, so.
Your time is on your side.
Okay, it was 2nd and 5 and they did what as an offense? They ran a play action pass,
incomplete pass. And I understand the play action pass was working for the middle of the game.
12 or 13,
it was working for them. But then again, what happened? Chris Jones bats down the ball.
Which is a play by the defense. They won the football game because of that play.
How tall is Chris Jones?
6'4".
Yeah, I thought he was like 6'6".
Don't do this.
Why are you throwing
I can't watch
direction.
You continue to do this.
Do what?
Lose it running the ball.
Thank you.
That's the point.
That's the point.
If you lose the game, lose it doing what you do best.
Marcus.
That's the argument.
Run the ball.
They were scared of the point. They were scared of the offense
yesterday was the play action pass.
I don't care what their best play was yesterday. What got them to the Super Bowl was running the football. You got to leave. You know Pat Mahomes on the other side. Keep the ball away from
it. That is not the point. The point is if you have a 96% chance to win the game in the fourth quarter, you got to do things to give the other team an opportunity. I'm not denying that Shanahan coached poorly late in the game. I agree with you there. That's not the point. Just because the door's open doesn't mean you get to walk through. They walked through because Andy Reid was bold.
I'm not denying that. Wait a minute, but I'm not denying that. What I'm saying to you is this. At the end of the day, when you have a cushion, you can negate the ability for Andy Reid or Patrick Mahomes to show their greatness because you're displaying yours. All I'm trying to say to you is this. In the end, you're trying to chew up clock. The 26th ranked defense against the rush,
The 49ers,
were running
That's
the football.
Stephen,
the 49ers were running the football.
With
give him the ball.
6 minutes left, we're talking like 6 minutes is one. That's an eternity for Patrick Mahomes. You're not trying to just churn the clock. You're trying to go on a methodical drive to never
That's what
give
I mean.
The. So if you
That's
go,
what I mean.
But that includes play action and
dude,
passing.
I promise you, Kyle, I played for Kyle. I love Kyle.
Second and five.
If Kyle had gone run, pass in that situation, I would have come on television today and said, that was a terrible job.
I don't care
job.
What you would have came on and said.
Neither do I.
What they've been doing is having success running the football.
He was 12 or 13 throwing the play action pass.
Yeah. They were in the Super Bowl because they ran for 200
the Dan
yards.
They're in the Super Bowl because they were balanced on offense.
Where's the Dan Orlovsky that sits up there and takes into account tempo, takes into account, excuse me, the subliminal messages that the coach Marcus Smith sends to their coach? It's going in the first half, okay? You get the ball. You do not call a timeout. You got three timeouts.
Right.
You don't call a timeout. You don't run a play until 59 seconds. You're sending a message to your team.
Agreed.
You don't believe in your quarterback. Well, damn it, if you already sent that message in the first half, what the hell are you giving them the ball? Play action in the
Quick
second
question.
Half. It was 6 minutes left in the game.
Here's the analogy. Play action was working in the Super Bowl with Seattle, wasn't it? Correct me if I'm wrong. Yeah. That was working too, wasn't it? Now, we kill Pete Carroll for throwing the ball and Malcolm Butler picking it off. Are we killing Pete Carroll if he hands it off to Marshawn Lynch and they don't score?
No. Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports highlights and analysis, be sure to download the ESPN app. And for live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.